Whoa-oh-oh. I'm all in from Jetbone. I play electric guitar. This is my friend.
I'm Gus, and I play bass and I sing. Oh, actually, we both sing. Everybody's singing, really.
Remember, we are from Jetbone, a rock and roll band from Earth, coming to get you.
I think playing live means everything, right?
Yeah, that's what music is about. I think you need to take your shoes out on the road if you wanna be in the music business. If you like playing music, I think for me and for us, that's the most important thing.
I think it's important to get your hands dirty.
I'm so longing for getting that sweaty fucking van with 600 dudes, right? It's the best thing in the world.
It's almost a sacrifice. We sacrifice our whole jobs, our lives, our apartments, our friends, or we haven't leaving behind just to get six guys in a tour bus and just trying to live some sort of life together.
Imagine,
you know,
are you guys married? Imagine if you go home to your wife or husband, I don't know, and say, tell them right now, hey, I'm gonna be away 400 days the next 2 years.
Well, you know, I don't think
you have to break up. It's like that's the breakup, right?
I think the difference is that we are married to six people.
Yeah. Yeah, actually. Come on, yeah, the come on, come on, yeah, the
come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, I think success depends on what you do, but I mean, I think the career that we've chosen, the musical career, whatever, I think success is I think it means a lot, you know. It's just an approval of what we've been doing for so long can actually pay off, you know. Yeah. I'm not saying that we are successful in a way, but
in the way that just, we're just happy with what we're doing. Let me hear you say, ow, 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 woo! Let me hear you say, ow. Let me hear you say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey. Let me hear you say, rrr.